Welcome to Lena Biosciences SeedEZ video tutorials. In this video, you will see how easy it is to make consistent 3D cell culture models, even if you use primary cells. SeedEZ accepts most cell types, hydrogels, extracellular matrices, polymers for controlled release of drugs, and test compounds. With a touch of a pipet tip, simply spot cells in any suspension. As shown here, you may even seed cells in a protein-rich ECM hydrogel. For delivery of viscous solutions to SeedEZ, you may want to use a positive displacement micropipette to limit losses in pipetting and to obtain the most consistent results. SeedEZ reproducibly defines 3D cell culture dimensions at seeding, lot to lot and batch to batch. This is how a typical 3D cell culture embedded in SeedEZ in 8 mg per milliliter protein matrigel looks like at seeding. Only when 3D cell cultures have reproducible and consistent dimensions in seeding in X, Y, and Z, and only when a cell distribution across these dimensions is reproducible and consistent lot to lot and batch to batch at seeding, these 3D cultures mature into reproducible and consistent tissue analogs for drug testing. Why is this important? Inconsistent culture dimensions and cell distribution across these dimensions yield culture-to-culture inconsistent supply of nutrients, removal of catabolic waste, and variations in intraculture distribution of trophic factors, autocrine, and paracrine signaling molecules cells need to regulate their environment, growth, and many other functions. Some signaling molecules affect only the immediate cell surroundings. Others affect only nearby cells because they are taken up quickly or because their transport is hindered by the extracellular matrix. As a result, inconsistent cultures at seeding yield inconsistent tissue analogs for life sciences research. Variations in intraculture availability of drugs and variations in intraculture secretion of drug metabolizing enzymes influence pharmacokinetic studies, resulting in less conclusive outcomes and problems with interpretation of results. SeedEZ solves these problems and transforms 3D cell cultures into consistent tissue analogs. With SeedEZ, you may seed cells or preformed spheroids in any suspension, easily and reproducibly. SeedEZ makes consistent 3D cell culture, co-culture, and multilayered tissue models, simply with a touch of a pipette tip.